Okay, everyone, we're back. We are still here at the rest stop. We are about to go turn in our quest of frogs. So, here you go, ma'am.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Well, thank you, ma'am. Oh, boy.
Huh.
All right, we do have more quests in line. We did have that fishing quest, and I accidentally completed it while I was trying to get a few levels in. I just went out and fished, and I caught the fishing one in the very first try. didn't even mean to. Okay, those are the items for the hammerhead. Let me see. Yeah, I can't go get that yet. That area is blocked off. But let's just go ahead and head out and get this tag. I think that'd be a good idea. And see what else is out there on the way.
Sanya, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay, let's see. Final rest.
Long enough to make the connection.
Sanya who?
Sanya Jaeger, famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression?
That's because she's being weird and asking people, random people, to go collect frogs for her. But I suppose it's forgivable.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
I want to climb on these weird stone arches.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Yeah, sure.
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Stop.
Do we have to walk?
Yes, we have to walk. There's no road down there.
Magitech engine. It's close.
Good grief. Really? Okay. There was actually something else that I noticed, and I feel kind of silly that I didn't. Ugh, I don't have any right now. Okay, I need to make some. I thought that when I used these, I wouldn't have any more, but I just can keep filling them up. I didn't realize that for some reason. So. Come on, guys. Jump on out of your boat. Ship.
Last thing I need now.
I feel mouth closed.
Well, well.
Don't die on me.
No, I'm Mr. Nice Guy!
Up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
Really? Come on, guys.
One shot.
No quarter.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Get back!
Anyone dead?
Not me!
Knocked?
Does tired count?
Okay, and promptly put that back. Stats are a little bit better with it. Now, if we're not going to be interrupted again.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Nice.
Oh, love the lighting.
That's cute.
I felt a drop.
Precipitation.
Yep, it's raining all right. I have to run back over down all the way down here to the stairs to get back up on the road. It's a little too high.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
Ooh. And a thingy. Awesome. Or. All right.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Just running along down the road. I'm never gonna get over how confusing this is that in the rain, the cover, like, the top of my car turns white for some reason. It is really weird.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
That's the old meteor.
It is, and it's still burning to this day.
Powering all of Les Dalem in the process.
Really?
Huh.
Not unlike the crystal in the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
Huh. Like to know a little bit more about that, really. Give some more context. There's a meteor that fell.
Great day for a walk, huh?
That is still burning. Very interesting. Okay, there's my quest, but what's over here? Some sort of piping.
Is anybody out there?
Oh!
You hear that?
Yes. No. Might be inside there somewhere. Let's see. Can I get in there?
Where's the damn sun?
Yeah.
I'm more concerned with where is this guy?
What's that?
Oh, there's a guy up there. Hey, man.
You saved me. Thank you.
Are you the same guy I helped before? You're the same dude, aren't you? Man, you need to stop getting yourself into messes. Okay, there we go. Back on track.
Ah, weather cleared up.
Stay sharp.
It's history now.
All right. Okay, that's not what I needed. There it is.
Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Okay, but before we do that, what else do we have going on around here? There's the beans that are all the way over there. And, okay. We can head back around and I think we can go see the chocobos and then get that, whatever that was that that guy wanted Dino, what he wants. Sounds like a plan to me. Oh, hey guys, what you doing? Chilling out. That's cool. Oh, looks like there's another quest there as well.
Yep.
I did promise Prompto, so we can't just ignore it. What is that? What is this?
It's gigantic!
Giant moose mad. I can't wait to come back to some of these areas when I'm higher leveled and fight these larger creatures that are hanging around. That's gonna be fun. And I'll probably die a lot. There's a sign for the chocobos. There's a weapons dealer here.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
I do. Oh my gosh. New stuff.
Pleasure doing business.
Oh, hey, we already have that one.
Boy, I'd love to own me a chocobo.
I'd love to be able to afford one of them.
Oh, hey, we're finally gonna get a shield for him.
Hey, come again.
I will. Let's gear up. Is it better than the engine blade? No. Well, it's a little stronger, I suppose. Well, a lot stronger, actually, but my MP will go down. Not by a lot. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that. What about the drain lance? MP goes down again. But I think possibly worth it. We'll see. Kenny and Kelly Crow say only you can keep our nest safe. Talk to your local tipster and join the hunt today.
Excuse me.
Here we are.
We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about.
Deadeye!
He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you
Maybe.
Can handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Huh. Well, I think we might have to do that. Otherwise, you know, Prompto's just not gonna be a camera strap. What? Photos, camera. Okay. Did I miss it? Did I just not see it? Accessory exclusively for Prompa. No. I don't think that I'm gonna do that. Oh, I just didn't go down far enough. Cause yeah, that will severely take away from his stuff he can do. Read! The Oracle. In the distant past, Bahamut the Draconian descended to the mortal realm and graced the people of Tenebrae. From among them, he handpicked a pious maiden and bestowed upon her the power of the stars and his trident. Using these gifts for the good of all, she became the first oracle, she who joins heaven and earth. Her trident is from Bahamut? That's cool. Luna just got, like, 10 times more awesome. Beautify your bird. Reserve your pro-breeding session today.
What do you say, Prompto?
My hair does not look like a chocobo butt.
It kind of does, man. No offense.
Howdy.
What you got? Food! Oh, gonna have to start buying some food.
There you are.
Is what all my gil is going to go towards buying food. Pop art, chocobo stickers, Moogle stickers, Cactar stickers, and a Final Fantasy X soundtrack. Sure what this is supposed to do, but might as well buy it. It's a key item of some kind.
Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
Oh, natural gishel grades vegetable snack.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
That's gross.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
That is super icky. No. Okay. We'll join this hunt of yours, sir.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Wanna know about these parts?
I do. Oh. Awesome. Even more awesome. Need to go over to get whatever quest that is, too.
How about some geesol chips for the road?
Okay, that's still gishel greens, man. That's... What's in the green smoothie? Oh, I don't trust you people.
Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
That really looks pretty awesome, though. Okay, let's talk about this hunt of yours.
My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Interesting choice.
Yep.
Good luck.
Whoo, boy.
Huh.
Am I heading towards... No, I'm not. Turn around. Go back this way. There's the question
mark. You see this, Noct?
What about it?
What? Did I see what? Chocobo feed?
This'll really fatten you up.
Duh, it's fat chocobo feed.
What are you doing down there?
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Wait. Okay.
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Korthus?
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Well, that's cool. I guess we'll do that first. Don't see why not. Although, first, I'm gonna grab this bit o' treasure. But since we did what Prompto wanted to do, I guess we can do what Ignis wants and go see the disc. Although, do I need the car?
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
This might not be the way to go. But I'm trying anyway. Guess it's more fun. Because there's the occasional treasure. Okay, yeah, this is probably not the right way. Okay. Wow, there's three of the big ones.
Ready for this?
Is not helping me.
Prompto's barely hanging on.
Gladio, do it!
Potions. dodge these guys.
Starving to death.
Yay!
And yet we're all very much alive.
Although, it is now really dark outside, so we are gonna need to go back to the car and camp out there because it's dark and scary. Okay.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Yay, levels up. Oh, yeah, keeping that. It still looks weird.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Okay, that looks creepy. Okay. New day. Let's get something to eat before we head out.
Yo.
Hey.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on keeping on?
We are, sir.
Sure, hold on a sec.
Look at that sandwich.
Y'all come back soon.
We will. Okay, this time we're gonna try to drive to our quest location.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Yeah.
Certainly.
Let's do that. I'm so curious now. Super distracted every 2 seconds. My goodness, this game.
This should be a nice change of pace.
Bullet. Ooh, need ice. That's interesting. Well, I do have that. It's not terribly strong ice, but it is ice nonetheless.
Heads up!
This shouldn't take long.
I don't really have anything that's gonna help too much.
Here I am!
No!
Knock him, can't knock him! I'll be sure to get lots of picks!
How about you find this guy?
I think I'm okay.
Attack them? What are you trying to attack, Knuckles?
See ya!
No cause for concern. Well, well.
No mercy!
Ponto, you're up!
Well, here we are.
Nice one, Pronto.
What's up?
Heads now!
Biggie! You're on fire today!
Gladio!
That's it!
What's up, Biggie?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Yay!
Can't wait to try it.
Fried Frontier Skewer. That's gonna be interesting. Okay.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Guys, check that out.
The Empire. What are
they
doing here? Playing King of the Castle.
Oh, maybe we don't
Let's head
to
on
visit.
Out. And the game begins.
I didn't know we were going to a fight. Well, yay.
What do we do? Gotcha!
Stay down!
Hey!
Ow! Do a quick, well, not so quick, apparently. My goodness. Slow. Okay. Shields and mechanical stuff.
Gladio, do it!
Boom!
Get lost!
Ow! Okay, this is not going much anywhere.
Opening.
Reinforcements may be on their way.
Hell yeah!
Oh, good grief.
Magnificent.
So, we hitting Lestalem soon?
Got some stuff I want to do first.
Serious? Well, I suppose Iris is already safe in town. All right then, you do what you gotta.
Sorry? Oh, so we can't actually go? All of this just to get into a fight. Well, I guess it's about time to head back to the Chocobo area. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.